all of our TMC drivers, we want to say
thank you.
Our TMC drivers are
committed,
dedicated,
and amazing.
From the Avila family, we want to say
thank you.
Mellor, happy Driver Appreciation Week. There are dozens of guys I could tell you about that represent TMC so well, but I want to point out Terry Blom. Been with us almost 8 years now, almost million mile driver. He not only has the driving skills, he's got the integrity. His customers love him. He's on the Home Depot account in San Antonio. He is Destination Excellence. Happy Driver Appreciation Week, all of our drivers.
My name's Boyd. I just want to take a second and tell y'all thank y'all for all your hard work and dedication and sacrifices that y'all make on a weekly basis, you and your family. Thank you so much.
Hey guys, it's Amber, fleet manager here at TMC in Des Moines. I just wanted to take a second to thank all of you drivers for everything that you do for us day in and day out. I know it's not always easy, but you guys always get out there and get the job done, and you do it well and you do it safe. I cannot thank you enough. Please keep up the great work, and I'm looking forward to another year.
Thank you, drivers, for everything you do, not just for TMC, but for the country. We really appreciate it, and be safe out there.
Thank you, drivers, for all you do from the top of the office.
Hey, guys, Taylor Yates, fleet manager, Gaston, South Carolina. I've been here 10 years now and really seen a lot of guys grow over my tenure and gain appreciation every year for some of these guys that I've been working with all along. New guys too. We appreciate everything you guys do and look forward to see you at the terminal.
My name is David Smith and I'm the Des Moines T-Crew instructor. I want to give a shout out to a driver that went above and beyond. He went to my desk. He noticed that I'm a father. I'm a husband. He said, there's nothing there that represented you being daddy. He said, let me take care of it. He went home, got something made, and shipped it to my desk. And I appreciate that. That's J.R. Holsey, 13920. Thanks, man.
Hi, guys. Arnie here, fleet manager in Des Moines. Just want to say thanks for all you guys do out there for us. Next week's Driver Appreciation Week, so roll into a terminal, get you something to eat on, and get your garb. Thanks again. You guys be safe out there. Appreciate all you do.
Hello, drivers. I hope you have a good Driver Appreciation Week. You guys are the best and really, really make us look good. I want to talk about going above and beyond. I'm the TQM instructor here in Brownsburg, Mike Robertson. I have advanced TQM classes here. Whenever I have a class, I'm standing up front looking at 26 or 27 drivers. Some of them are from New York, some of them are from Texas, some of them are from Florida, some of them are from Minnesota, all over the country. Every one of you drivers in my class routed yourself here to Brownsburg to take that class. Every time I stand up and teach it, I am humbled by the dedication our drivers have, that they would spend their weekend away to take my class. So when I teach that class, I give it everything I got. So thank you very much for being who you are. Our drivers are driven to be successful and excellent. And you all take care. I hope you get lots of swag and lots of good food this week.
Hello to all you drivers out there. I just wanted to give you a quick shout out. This is Brian Wilkes. I've been a fleet manager with TMC for 8 years, and I just want to make this video expressing my thanks and appreciation for all you guys out there. I can tell you the last few years, if it wasn't for you guys, this company would be down, the country would be down. So I just want to say thanks again and appreciate all your hard effort out there.
A big thank you to all of our drivers out there for everything you do day in and day out. All the things that go unseen, it's appreciated. Hope you enjoy your week. But remember, you know, we don't just appreciate you during this week. We appreciate you every day. Without you guys, we wouldn't be here. Please extend a thank you to your families. Without support from home, it makes it even tougher. We get that. We appreciate it. We appreciate all you do.
The Gaston Terminal, just wanted to thank all of you guys for all of your hard work and the sacrifices that you guys make on the road, and appreciate
you. Hey guys, I'm Tim. I'm the fleet manager out of the Gaston Terminal. Just want to thank you for all your hard work and dedication to making this a better company in our ESOP.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Chris, the ops manager in Gaston. I just wanted to take a moment to thank all the drivers out there for everything they do, the sacrifices they make. We appreciate all the hard work and effort you guys do, and we're glad to be here to support you. Happy Driver Appreciation Week.
Hello, how you doing? My name is Lavelle. I'm one of the fleet managers here at Gaston, South Carolina. Just want to take this opportunity to just thank every one of our drivers on this Driver Appreciation Week. We appreciate everything you do, every sacrifice you make. We understand it's not easy to be gone all week from your family, but you make the sacrifice. You do whatever you need to do, whether it's safety, whether it's, you know, just great customer service, whatever you have to do to ensure your job is done and done with excellence. We thank you. We appreciate you. And we honor you this week on the Driver Appreciation Week.